Welcome to iSmart Champs. This is Classnet Mathematics series questions, topmost questions. Express 0.47 bar in the form of p by q. This is the question which is asked. Here I am going to do it with a simple technique. So let x is equal to 0.47 bar. This can be written as 0.4747 bar. Like this you can write. Later I will split this off into two pieces, 0.47 plus 0.0047 bar, like this I can write. Now concentrate on this part, 0.0047 bar. X is equal to 0.47 plus 0.47 bar divided by 100. Let's write like this. But we assume that 0.47 bar is nothing but x. So we'll substitute that 0.47 plus x by 100 simply. Now transport this x by 100 onto this side. So what it becomes? X minus x by 100 is nothing but 0.47. Now if you take the LCM, you will get 99x by 100. So that is nothing but 0.47. Hence, x is equal to 47 divided by 99. Hence the answer. Hence the answer for the first question. So simply, the technique is that whatever the numbers are recurring, so simply write if 0.47 bar, the recurring numbers are coming for, this technique you can use for, if after the decimal all the numbers are recurring, you can use this technique very easily. So 0.47 bar is there. So what you can do is, a simple technique is that I'll show you here. It's like 0.47 bar is given. You can write 0.47 into 100 divided by 99. That's it. Suppose they have given 0.32 bar. 0.32 into 100 divided by 99. Because two numbers are recurring, you will get 99 into 100. Simply like this, you can apply the technique. In my later videos, I'll let you know how to handle this different kinds of recurring questions. For now, these are the random questions what I'm talking about. Let's go to the third question. The angles in a quadrilateral are in the ratio 6:4:3:2. Find the measure of the largest angle and the least angle. The largest angle will make the largest part of the ratio. So 6 divided by, if we sum this, 6+4+3+2, that is 15. 6 by 15 times, that sum of the angles in a quadrilateral is 360. So this goes 24 times. 6 times 24 happens to be 144 degrees. And the least one, that is 2 by 15 times 360 degrees. So 2 times 24 is what we get. This also goes for 24 times. The least angle is 48 degrees. Hence the answers. Hence the video for now. Thanks for watching my videos. Keep watching, and I request your subscriptions also.